It's 18 minutes past 10 a.m. We're here at the courthouse, 361 University Avenue in Toronto. It's the 26th, Monday, 26th of November, 2012, and we're all waiting for the decision by the judge in the Toronto Mayor Rob Ford conflict of interest case. And a little bit of a media village here. That's it. Rob Ford has been removed.